colourful today.
I carried all this in one trip, 155 pounds. That's heavy. That's glass. $12. What the hell? Save me a trip to Safeway. Right there. Last me 2 or 3 months. I'm going to give this to Dave and a loaf of bread. Blackberry, mixed with the blackberries and the yogurt, good stuff, sugar-free, all the way around. If I can do it, anybody can do it. $2.19 at Walmart. $8 for 32 ounces, a quart of coconut. At Walmart. I couldn't believe that. Oh my god, pick these damn bags. Hate these damn bags. But the, how about the glue at the Walmart? 50 cents a piece. Make it easier for me to get home without calling a cab. But look at this. Zen Methyl Tubes. 100. 1, 2, and 3. A dollar. Patchouli. Good incense. Right there. Put that right there. But there's more. Walgreens. Dirt cheap. $5.50 a pack as opposed to up to $9 in some places. Well, that's the first time I bought a carton of cigarettes since 2009. First time. I'm getting to give probably this one to Dave also. This is for me. Check this out. I got a new case. How do you open it? It's not spring loaded. What? I should try it out. Oh wow. I should have tried that out. It's got compartments, it's plastic. Huh. Oh well. $3. I thought it was made of metal. Medium-sized ashtray.